First now to breaking news tonight. Two men are shot and now both are in police custody. Police were called to San Juan Avenue in Hyde Park for reports of several people shot. One man was shot in the leg. He is now in stable condition. Police say the other man was found at a local hospital. He had been shot in the foot. Police say the men were fighting and no one else was involved.